projects cost money and consume resources. In this activity, you will learn how to manage these things with a line item budget in Google Sheets. Budgeting is an important part of project management. In fact, spending too much money is one of the most common reasons why projects fail. Using a digital tool such as a spreadsheet makes it easy to enter and update accurate budget and expense information. In this activity, you will create a budget in Google Sheets. Google Sheets is a spreadsheet application, which means it organizes information into columns, rows, and individual cells. But spreadsheets do more than just organize data. They turn data into valuable information. You can use a spreadsheet to gain insight into your project's finances and help your project reach its goals. Use spreadsheets to answer specific questions about your data, including, are you over budget based on what you have spent so far? Will you go over budget soon based on the expenses you have scheduled? How much money did you spend in a specific category? As you complete this activity, you will use formulas and functions, conditional formatting, and other digital skills to create a spreadsheet. You and your project team will gain valuable insights that help keep your project on budget. To start, open a new tab in your browser and go to google.com. Then open Google Drive. Google Drive stores the files you make as well as files that are shared with you. These files are not stored on your computer. They are stored online, but only you and the people you give permission to view your files can see them. You can access Google Drive from any computer or mobile device with an internet connection after signing in to your account. Open a new blank spreadsheet in Google Sheets. Give your spreadsheet a name that describes your project. If you haven't made a folder to organize your project management materials in Drive, create one now. Move the budget sheet you just created into the Drive folder, along with any other project management files you made earlier in this unit. In the next video, you will begin creating your budget spreadsheet. Now, it's your turn. Create a new blank spreadsheet in Google Sheets. Name your spreadsheet. Create a folder in Drive for project management files, and move any materials you have created into the folder.